Morpheus affected even Kratos, as he was haunted by a strange melody.
Thank you.
And as Kratos approached the temple, it became clear that the task ahead was more than he could have ever imagined. Once again, the strange, lingering melody could be heard through the black fog of Morpheus, haunting Kratos. Kratos stood was the sun chariot of Helios, the very chariot that the fire steeds pulled across the sky every day, allowing the brilliance of Helios to shine down on all mankind.
Kratos.
Athena! What madness has befallen us?
Kratos, there is not much time. Olympus needs you.
I grow tired of the gods' request, Athena. I have given enough. Now take these nightmares from my head!
It is not for you to say when your servitude ends. You will earn your freedom in time. But for now, Olympus needs your unquestioning obedience. The god of the sun has been torn from the sky. This temple on which you stand is the chariot of Helios. Without their master to reign them, the fire steeds have driven the sun chariot into the earth. And without Helios, there is no one to keep Morpheus from seizing permanent power. Many of the gods have fallen into a deep slumber. Soon, all will succumb to the black grip of Morpheus.
What would you have me do?
You must find Helios and return him to the sky. Lest the world of gods and men be lost forever. Only his light can release the grasp of Morpheus.
Athena! Athena!
I am grateful you have come, Ghost of Sparta. The Titan Atlas has been freed from the pits of Tartarus and has taken my brother Helios from his rightful place in the sky.
What does Atlas want with the Sun God?
Helios holds within him the power of the sun, a power so great it can destroy the world. It cannot be trusted in the hands of a Titan. Please, take the sun shield from his throne, walk through the gates of Olympus, and you will find me. Hurry, Kratos. Even now, my brother suffers at the hand of Atlas.
Thank you.
As Kratos stepped out into the eternal night, much had changed outside the temple. Morpheus grew ever stronger as his harbingers and darkness continued their relentless march.
Hurry, Kratos.
Thank you.
Kratos entered the cave. Eos, goddess of dawn and sister to Helios, sat above him, visibly weakened by the absence of the sun.
All glory be to Lord Zeus for granting you safe passage to me.
The king of the gods does not aid me, Eos. I am but a slave to Zeus and Olympus.
Save my brother, Kratos, and he will convince Zeus to release you and rid you of the horrors of your past. I give you my word.
The gods have broken their word to me many times. Forgive me if I find it hard to believe your promises.
Be that as it may, Kratos, the primordial fire is almost out. Without Helios, the life-giving light of the world cannot be sustained. If you do not find him, only darkness and death awaits all of us.
Where has Atlas taken him?
I do not know, Kratos. Follow the passage out of the cave. Retrieve the fire, and it will light your path to the remaining steeds. They will guide you to their master. They will take you to my brother. May you go with the speed of Hermes, ghost of Sparta.